Hello friends, welcome to Easy Learning. As most of us waiting for KVS PGT, TGT, PRT notification, which is not yet notified, and I think it may take some more time to get it notified, as we all know that there is an outbreak of coronavirus and there is an obnoxious situation all over the world. We hope that everything gets settled down sooner. So today I am going to share a video on KVS PGT syllabus of pedagogical concerns, which comprises of 20 marks. This includes curriculum, meaning, principles, types of curriculum organization, approaches. Next, planning, instructional plan, that is year plan, unit plan and lesson plan. And the materials used for this execution, that is resources, that is textbooks, workbooks, supplementary material, aviates, laboratories, library, clubs, museums, community, information and communication technology, evaluation, types, tools, characteristics of a good text, continuous and comprehensive evaluation, analysis and interpretation of scholastic achievement test. And the next part we have inclusive education. Under this we will learn understanding diversities, concept and types of disability, that is hearing impairment, visual impairment and deaf and blind. Now in this, cognitive disabilities, that is differently abled people, the autism spectrum disorder, intellectual disability and learning disability. Physical disabilities, that is cerebral palsy and locomotor. Philosophy of inclusion with special reference to children with disability. Process of inclusion, concern issues across disabilities. And next is constitutional provisions. Next, education and technology. And the third category, communication and interaction, theory of communication, types of communication, communication and language, communication in the classroom, barriers in communication. So this is the syllabus of pedagogical concerns, which we will get for 20 marks. And we will learn this pedagogical concerns step by step. So the first topic is curriculum. So let us understand what is curriculum and its literal meaning. So what is curriculum here? Etymologically, curriculum means race course. This curriculum word is derived from Latin word, which means race course or a runway on which one has to run to reach a goal. So in the educational perspective, it is an instructional educational program by following which the pupils achieve their goals, ideals and aspirations of life. So some of the educationist thinkers, they give some of the definitions. We will see that. See, curriculum is tool in the hands of the artist to mold his material according to his ideas in his studio. So here, when we understand this, we will understand the broad way of curriculum. So curriculum means it is a tool. So the teachers will be artists and they will mold the material students according to his ideas. So if we understand in this way, it becomes easy to understand this definition of curriculum, which is given by Cunningham. And another thinker gave, a curriculum is a plan for learning. It is given by Hilda Tabor. These are the two definitions of curriculum. So what basically curriculum refers to? It typically refers to the knowledge and skills students are expected to learn, which includes the learning standards and or learning objectives they are expected to meet, the units and lessons the teachers teach, the assignments and projects given to the students, the books, materials, videos, presentations and readings used in the course, and tests, assessments and other methods used to evaluate student learning. So here, when we frame a curriculum, it includes all these things, that is what student will be learning and how he is evaluated. Here, example, specific learning standards, that is when lesson is taught, assignment is given, and the materials which are used to organize and teach a particular course. This is all about curriculum. So after understanding curriculum thoroughly, we will learn types, curriculum organization, principles in the next video. Thank you.